The Coyotes return home to face the Sharks after a 2-1-1 road trip. The finale of that trip marked the return in net of Mike Smith, who had been out for 40 games due to a core injury. Smith returned Saturday and made 44 saves, notching a shutout. Smith and Arizona looking to keep it rolling as we head to San Jose.
Behind the net, Kevin Connaughton trying to dish it. Comes in front, Zubrus is there and he scores! Turnover out of the corner and the Sharks take advantage. They lead it 1-0. Although it looks like we may have a video review here.
That's offside.
No goal. Well, the referee's microphone is not working, and that is referee Mark Jeanette, but he indicated no goal.
That's for sure. That's a real good pickup for the Sharks.
Comes back out high. Stone unloads. They score! Redirected in front. And the Coyotes are on the board, and they lead it 1-0.
But what a bomb. Look at the stick bent by Stone.
Well, definitely hit the stick in the Nieto. And now we get a challenge on the other side. Another coach's challenge that the Coyotes this time were offside.
Far left of your screen. You see the 1 foot over. I think this is going to be a good goal.
I think it's going to stand.
After doing the play was onside, therefore we have a goal.
Over the line goes Donskoy, right to the net. He's stopped by Smith.
Oh, big save there by Mike Smith. No issue serving that penalty for Max Domi after that fight.
Back it over the line. Paul Martin trying to get around Connaughton, right to the net. It rolls in. And hold on. Mike Smith wants goalie interference. Dearney
kicked in.
Is able to score here.
Mike Smith saying this
one. And it's 1-1. Now that angle looked like it was a distinct kicking motion, but
skate never comes off the ice.
If you use the word snap, I think that's a pretty good description.
Well, Turney's hoping this is going to count.
After you play, there was a distinct kicking motion. There we have no goal.
No goal. Distinct kicking motion. Thornton. They'll go chase down a loose puck, and Thornton back to the line for Martin with a wrister. And a goal on the rebound. Tomas Hertl. And it's 1-1. Hertl bangs home the jump to tie the game.
This one will count, and you can feel this coming.
Richardson backhand flip to center. He'll get it right back from Dolby. Turnover though. Here come the Sharks. Tierney with it. Warren across. Shooting stop by Smith. Patrick Marleau robbed by Mike Smith there. Domi can't finish it off. Over the line, Warren right to the net. He stopped it. A rebound. Smith got it. And blocked away. Dahlbeck might have just saved a goal as well.
What a sequence. Real good scoring chance.
And then right there as well.
Yeah, real good defensive pairing there between McCulloch and Dahlbeck.
They pop it back out high. Dahlbeck's got it inside that left point, right to the net. That goes wide. Now Doan just trying to get it to the front. They score! Shane Doan! No such thing as a bad shot.
Right here, oh yeah. That just hugs the near post. It goes off the glove of Jones. Thought he had it, didn't, and the Coyotes take the lead.
Mike Smith to play it around. Dahlbeck now for Stone. And Howard, excuse me, caught. And back the empty net, and into the empty net goes Vermette, and that's going to do it.
The Coyotes win their third straight, taking it by a 3-1 final. Arizona has allowed just 2 goals over their last 3 games. Mike Smith was at it again, stopping 27 shots. Since returning from injury, Smith has stopped 71 of 72 shots. Michael Stone tallies a goal and an assist. Shane Doan picks up his 25th goal of the season. Up next, Arizona goes for 4 in a row when they host Tampa Bay Saturday. The Sharks welcome the Rangers also on Saturday.